Hi guys, welcome to Let's Get to the Marks. We're looking at expansion and contraction. First of all, I've got a brass hoop. I've got a brass ball. The ball goes through the hoop. What's the brass ball made of? And what state of matter is it in? It's a solid. It's made of particles that are close together and vibrating side to side. But what will happen if I heat the ball? Let's find out. I'm transferring energy into the kinetic energy store of the brass particles in this ball. Particles are moving further apart. Spaces are appearing between the particles. We say the ball is expanding, or the brass is expanding. But don't make the mistake, the particles are not getting bigger. Just the spaces between them. I think that's hot enough. Has it expanded enough? The overall size of the brass ball increases, and we call that expansion. Now the ball doesn't fit through the hoop. No, it won't go through. It's expanded. What happens if I rapidly transfer the heat energy from the brass ball into the kinetic energy store of the water? You can see water vapor coming off the top of this beaker of water. That's because it's gained kinetic energy. It's gained energy in its kinetic store, and some of the water particles have enough kinetic energy to leave the surface of the water. What's happened to the brass ball? It now goes through the hoop. The brass ball has contracted. As the heat energy left and went into the water, energy left the kinetic energy store of the particles in the brass ball, and they got closer together. The ball contracted. That's expansion and contraction. What's that got to do with everyday life? Well, check this out. These are paving stones. You can see here, when builders put these in, they leave gaps. And they don't leave gaps for my little plants to grow, these weeds. They leave gaps to allow for expansion in the summer when the concrete heats up, and contraction in the winter when it shrinks. Without leaving gaps, the paving stones would come together and snap. That's expansion and contraction. Let's get to the marks.